Loch Ness Monster.
And that makes the whole thing a joke. 900 shows over, they've been out there for years trying to find it, man. We've seen nothing.
Anytime somebody sees something, it's from 5,000 feet away, it's a ripple in the water. So. But what it'll do, it actually dives underwater and actually spears a fish underwater. And sometimes it'll stick its head up out of the water, and it looks like a snake coming up out of the water, so they call it snake bird.
Oh, nice.
And also they call it water.
That's quite old, eh? Huh?
And the rounded one, the big one there, is an alligator.
Alligator.
You see, the crocodile have a little more yellow in them too, so they're a little lighter.
Sorry, love.
Can I have
you? Yeah.
So this is where the swamp
bunny
is.
Mm.
Right here.
Oh, she's
right here.
Yeah.
See albino
one? All right.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my mind.
What's the light
is this? You see on the mouse, the pointed one is the crocodile.
All 16.
One small
rounded
is the alligator, and the crocodile is more aggressive.
He's having a good look, isn't he?
Yeah, he certainly is. He thinks it's a good meal, yeah.
It's a limp thing. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. No.
The tarantula. Because you're looking at you.
I don't want to.
Is he waiting for feeding time, do you think? He's smiling. Wow.
That's not a big space in the water.
That's a big croc.
Oh,
an alligator, is that one?
Did you see the raccoon? You got a raccoon too?
Oh, I've got raccoons
yeah,
as well.
Got his paper and his wing. Oh, that one. What
happens
to the fake one? You know,
like,
I wonder if
it's in there. Oh, we'll go and have a little look actually. Yeah. They're all sleeping, aren't they?